Yellow Spinner, you're on Penstock, channel about pen spinning. My name is Alex Sukhov, and today I will show you Kagami DC, another pen mod which surprised me in a good way. This pen mod doesn't look interesting, but don't hurry to judge a book by its cover. Kagami DC looks much worse than it feels, than it spins. It also looks much more simple than it really is. Because in fact, it consists of many different spare parts connected to each other and which are hidden inside. For example, tips, which are hidden in grips and caps. To my mind, its appearance is its lethal disadvantage. Because of it, not so many people would dare to give it a try. Well, most of them really should. And when I first saw it, I thought to myself, what the f-? It looks like one of the first attempts of a newbie pen modder to make something. Not a bad attempt, of course, but not good enough to get one for myself. And to offer to you, of course. And if you, bro, think the same, you are wrong. Kagami DC has huge advantages which potentially can make it your favorite pen mod, at least one of them. If anybody will ask me to describe it with only one word, I would say it is smooth. I mean, really smooth. It goes soft and nice. It is hard to put it away and stop spinning it, which is always a good sign of a good pen mod. And when you spin it, you can pretend you're a jab pro. Well, you're definitely not one. Momentum is soft and smooth, but more than enough to let your pen mod spin freely. And this makes Kagami DC a good pen mod for a pen spinner of any level. You can learn and perform all kinds of different pen spinning elements with it, and at the same time, pen mod is light, which allows you to work on your style and your smoothness. Smooth, smooth, smooth. It is really smooth. And a little bonus, which makes it look like some garbage mod, but which is a deal maker for me, for example. Kagami DC is silent. Tips are hidden inside, they give momentum, but at the same time they don't stick out. They are hidden inside and they are turned inside, and as they don't stick out, you don't make noise when you drop a pen on your table. And don't damage it, even if you don't have a special pen spinning mat. Which is a huge advantage for me, because even with a pen spinning mat, which protects my ears and surface of my table at the first place, I don't know about you, but when I spin, I often drop pens on the floor and they often leave little marks on it. And I'm not afraid of dropping Kagami DC. I don't think that I can damage myself or floor or any surface it falls on. So I recommend you to give it a try. It is available for order on penstock.net with a delivery to every country of the world. I wish you good, smooth style. Bye.